fire. Also, hill, it's got the lateral hill.
So it's like...
So it stays the same all the time.
Right, right. Best combine you ever driven?
Is this the only one?
No, is this the best one that you ever driven?
Or well, it's the newest.
I've seen some guys like where I, in Superior Township, I know a guy that he still rides a 76 John Deere, still plows with that. I've seen a 78 John Deere. A lot of late 90s John Deeres are out there. This year, for the first time, I saw a guy in a Caterpillar Lexan,
yeah.
And I'd never seen one before. I've seen a lot of Case International, and last year was actually a Gleaners.
Yep.
I guess Gleaner used to be more popular back in the day.
Well, Gleaners started out with the Baldwin brothers out west when they, remember when Massey had their, started in Texas, went clear of the border.
Okay.
And Baldwin brothers put together a combine. Well, with the weather and everything, they just, sheet metal, you know.
Right.
Everything sits out in the weather. And they put it together with parts that they can find at an automobile shop.
Huh.
Bearings and all that.